Welcome to the channel. My new book, available on Amazon. It's a collection of various writings written over the years that never made it into my other books, so I decided to put this collection together. So I'm going to read one of the pieces, short piece. It's called Mother Teresa Visits Los Angeles. I live in Los Angeles, but I grew up in Buffalo. Last year I bought a condo. Now I divide my time between the two cities. There are many differences between Buffalo and Los Angeles, but let's talk about difference number one, the most significant difference, and I don't mean the weather. I speak of the people. Buffalo people are friendlier. Why? Because they don't live in Los Angeles. LA has some cool people, including my friends, but they are showing the strain, something about the city that imposes an attitude, compounded by stress, and it's easily explained by one word, traffic. You have to live in a city like LA for a few years, then visit a city like Buffalo for a spell to appreciate the impact of traffic on the quality of life. We drive in Buffalo too, but we drive in Buffalo traffic, not Los Angeles traffic. For example, in Los Angeles, if I accomplish one thing every day, let's say a visit to Target to load up on paper towels, I feel satisfaction. In Buffalo, I do five things a day. Another example, in Buffalo, I lived on Chapin Parkway. My friend Sam lives off North Forest in Williamsville suburb. I get the urge to visit Sam and I just go. I don't think about it. In LA, I have to think about it. I'll end these observations with a story, a Mother Teresa story. Some years ago, Mother Teresa was visiting Los Angeles to participate in a conference. She was staying with a friend. So happened that she was getting her driver's license at the time back in Leopoldville, and the day for the conference arrives and Mother Teresa says to her friend, "Is it okay if I drive?" The friend thought it over, says, "Why not?" So off they go with Mother Teresa behind the wheel over to the west side via Olympic. It's 2:30 p.m. the beginning of rush hour. They are 4 minutes into the drive and the friend notices Mother Teresa's eyeballs starting to fill up with blood. Now Mother Teresa gives the finger to a fellow motorist attempting to cut her off. We cut off the saint in Los Angeles. And she glues her fist to the horn. Starts screaming, the filthiest language imaginable. And so it goes for the next 30 minutes, one finger after another, along with this orgy of cursing, every word in the book. I'm told that's a true story. That's the piece. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, check out the book on Amazon. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.